Sorry? Of course, yeah, of course. You want to take it, or me take it? You want to take it, okay. Come in. No, it's nice to meet you too, nice to meet you. I know, I'm a lot taller than people say.
Thank you.
And
do you want to get a picture?
Yes,
you got
that would be amazing.
Going for your phone.
Yeah, sorry.
Do you want to take it? Or you want me to take it?
Like a selfie?
Yeah.
Okay, sure.
Let's do it like this.
Kind of can't believe that I'm meeting you.
It's cool. Nice to meet you. Me neither. I'll see you later. Bye. Thank you. Thank you. Nice to meet you. No, it's nice to meet you. It's nice to meet you. Smile, your heart is aching. Smile, even though it's breaking. When there are clouds in the sky. What's your name?
Juliana.
Yeah. It's lovely to meet you. Thank you. Nice to meet you guys. Nice to meet you. Nice to meet you. Yeah, do you want to take it or do you want me to take it? Do you want me to take it? You take it. There you go. Thanks so much. Take care. See you later. Well, that was real.
A big, strong man. Come on. Number six, please. Let's go.
Come on, you fucking cunt. Get the fuck up. Oh, fuck!
That's why I get on with kids and dogs.
Yeah, me too. Because they don't call me racist.
I love SNL so much, and we've done it a few times, and I feel like certain songs really work there and certain songs really don't, and we've done both.
And what songs really work?
I think, well, all your songs work, because you're
no,
great.
No, don't be nice. Just tell me what to do.
I think if you really wanted to go over massively, I would play a Coldplay song.
You want to take it, you want me to take it?
See you at SNL.
I'll see you at SNL. I'll see you at SNL. She's not going to SNL. Hey, here's your pen. Do you want a picture?
Yes, please.
Do you want to take it, you want me to take it?
My mum can take it.
Your mum can take it. I need to find weed.
He's ended up. This is like too similar. Like,
to what?
Well, like a black and white film.
Oh, like my film?
Mm.
Mine's very Jewish. I feel like yours is like more like Bukowski. Yeah, it's like a different. There's a little bit more like nihilism in yours.
Yeah.
Feel me?
Mm-hmm.
Like, I feel like yours is more like, yeah, mine's like nitpicky about situations, and yours feels more like, kind of, I feel like that,
like Bukowski.
Yeah, like that, yeah, like, what's that great quote? Like, if it doesn't come out of you, don't write. If it doesn't fucking wake you up at night, don't write, etc.
Bukowski. Who said that?
Bukowski, you know it. It's like your whole thing.
Yeah, no, of course. Yeah, I know Bukowski. It's not the big...
Not the Ethan... Not the Coen Brothers movie.
Not the Big Lebowski.
It's not the Big Lebowski.
No, it's not the Big Lebowski. I don't know what that is, then.